spite of all the technological advancements in today's newspaper, its personality still comes from people.